some heat. That's all I got.
Super heat.
Heat.
Right with the Marys. Okay.
What's your favorite pair?
These
guys.
These ones. Respectfully. I ain't gonna lie, if you need to complete an outfit, you can call me out. Full size run. Cap. Shirts, pomade, juice, B-long, everything you need. All y'all need to get a fake drip, too. Come here for that road trip. Shit. And follow me on the gram at For Drips too.
Wow. Gotta watch that, bro.
God, I'm gonna drop the camera.
So we got these in as well with the biotechs. These are the new V3s. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. I'm bad with Yeezy's pronunciations of their names, of their colorways. But it's a new V3. It's selling so fast in here, I can't even keep them. I've been trying to buy as many as I can. We've been putting it on Instagram that we're buying as many as we can. To me, you guys know that I'm not a fan of his sneakers. I'm definitely not a fan of this. I mean, I guess it's a pretty dope colorway. I don't own any of them, any of the V3s at all. But I guess to each his own, right?
They're selling though, right?
They're selling, that's the only thing that matters, right? So yeah, we got New Juice WRLD, V-Lone, t-shirts that came in, all sizes. It's pretty dope. I think it's better than the long sleeve one where the whole cosmic is throughout the whole entire, this is just on the front of it. Pretty dope. We also got another Juice WRLD that they just dropped in store. Most sizes, we got all sizes in the cosmic. Most sizes in on this one, but it was just dropped with his last album.
What about the cloud?
This one.
Okay, well, what about the cloud?
Leopard one. If you're interested in leopard print, it's not out yet.
What's that? Right.
Yeah, we get free clear. Let's get alert. Shit is filling up, man. Look at this.
I remember when all this was empty.
Empty.
We run out of room in here.
Yeah.
Crazy.
I'm trying to get a storage unit filled up, man. Here's the
Now I get to be
in one.
Huh? Now I get to be in one.
Hey. So, yeah. I'm
just saying, no. That's fucked up. No, don't do that to my boy Carson.
Well, how we do consignment over here and how we're going to do consignment from here on, well, since we opened this store, this location, is we're only going to, if you want to consign the store, you need to have 50 or more items. It just got to the point where it was just too much when people wanted to consign in the store and bring in one or two items, six items. It's just hard to keep track of them, and then every week have to worry about paying them and making sure, because essentially the store is responsible. Even though they sign a waiver that says that we're not, I'm not going to let anything happen to your stuff, you know, so when we have 50 consigners in the store and 45 of them have tops five items, it's just too much. So what we do here is we got three loyal guys that keep us with 50 to 100 items, probably around 50 items, and they constantly continue to bring in items every single week. And paydays is on Friday. We do 15% here. It's 85. The store takes 15 for every item that you sold, and you get 85% back. So we try to keep it, the smaller the consignment, the better. I mean, we as a physical store, and everybody that I know and all the connections that I know, I really don't need the consignment. Eventually, we're going to be pushing them out, because the more store items that we have, because obviously store items, I can sign in the store as well, so store items will sell first, and then me would come next, and then Dan, my other partner, their items will sell, and then the employees. So it just makes it harder for the consignors to actually sell something, because there's so many items that we have that is owned by the stores or is owned by me, and all my items get sold first. So eventually they'll be pushed out, and because they won't be happy that they're none of their stuff is selling. And you know, it's part of business. We appreciate them and the help that they've done for us when we first opened. But it's just come to a point where we almost really don't, I mean, we don't really need them right now. The ones that I have in here now I have close relationships with is George, James, and who's the other one? JR, George, James, and who else? Is our main consigners?
Yeah, George, James, and Kelly.
I mean, Kelly just started. Kelly just started. But she's brought in a bunch of mids, which we don't have. I mean, we do have some, but not much. She's brought some other stuff in here, too. But George and James, I mean, I consider them friends more than I consider consigners, you know? And they do big things. They really don't need my consignment money anyway. They do well enough on their own, so.
That's a solid five. Where's the size for? Here it is.
Frankie at Supreme, trying to see if we can bring in the store.
My fault, my phone cracked. I was fighting a turtle.
What store is
it? I can't. Supreme in New York.
Do you got the box logo?
The S logo. S logo. No S logo? No, you get that black one. The smallest size you can get. If they got a medium, get a medium or a small.
Well, you fucking it.
All right, I'll cash app you the money right now. All
right. All right, bro.
Strap up. Coronavirus season. It's for all you people that say, where's your mask at? It's right here, all right? Tell me this one ain't gonna work. Please try another car. A minute ain't gonna do shit. 3 minutes. Hey, what's your name again? Savannah.
They're working?
There we go. I'm always afraid to put my head on the back of this thing.
He said me too, but he's
his,
all
his
like...
head is resting on it. He's been on
this shit. This shit can cure back problems.
Imagine coming home to one of those chairs every night.
Yo, my business partner has one of these in his house.
Damn.
It's better than this one. The one he got, it go back. So you can't even get
you're
out
like
of it.
In like an egg. Like you're yeah. In like that. I know what you're talking about.
He got it, it goes, the seat goes all the way back. And you're in these, like you're strapped in.
What do you want, more time?
It only gave me 3 minutes for $1. I need more than that. I'm old as hell, man. These people massages is the best invention since Apple.
Talking about the best invention.
$1 a minute, bro.
Disgusting.
Blue tins. Dead stock.
Dead stock.
Let me tell it a different.
Huh?
Let me tell it a different.
Yeah, please.
How you say it?
Hay diferencia en
bro.
Wave runner. Size 6.
Bro, come.
Dead stock. Check the price on.
Oh, right there. She speaks Spanish?
What is it? What?
Are we really gonna just go one by one and say dead stock to every shoe?
Trash.
Dead stock.
What they sell, money. Trash. Trash. Got 40,000 pairs of them. And I got 50,000 pairs of them.
For real?
Why?
So we had a price on those two, but we didn't come up with a price with
yeah,
these.
Yeah, I think I wanted $11.20 for the waves and the 2 tents.
We agreed upon $11.15, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah. Guy's always trying to get money. He's always trying to get over on me all the time. You guys want to shout out your Instagram page for the YouTube page?
You wanna?
You can.
It's Phila Kicks.
Phila, not Philly. Phila.
Phila Kicks.
It's a P-H-I-L-A.
Where I'm at.
One news.
This is on my 220.
That's good. Yeah.
That's at 230, 240 for real, whatever it's called.
I can't do that.
Why?
How much?
What'd you say?
240.
Are they that low?
That's a 7.
So what's 7? Ass payout is 275.
Yes.
I'll give you like 270.
Good. I want 230.
220.
Can you 225 or not?
Scott, man. For $5.
I'll take it.
All right, whatever.
220. So put 220 down. Put two. We'll be saying the easy reel. 250.
255. You said.
255. These is 220.
And then 220.
What do you want for the low? I mean, for the GS.
160.
Yeah, that's
fine.
1960.
All right.
And what do you want for these?
Well, goat's at 292, but if, I mean,
goat is at what?
I think you want 392.
Let me show you something, right? Let me show you something. Ricky Dink. 1, 2, 3. Size 7, 4, 5.
Are they doing good?
6.
Here. Keep.
I mean, unless you're gonna sell it to me for $250, I mean, I'm really not. I got 6 pairs.
Yeah, I'll probably just end up keeping them.
Just another beautiful day and full size run. You don't want to see my personal bank account. It's got this much money in it.
Spending by and by and by.
That's all I do. Sorry guys, you can't have no candy.
I got $3 for that was worth $3.
That's all you took out of there?
$3? Yeah.
What'd you get?
You know how much that is in my store?
$3?
For a bag like that?
That's 3 different kinds of candy upstairs and with my bike.
$5. They got the small bag and then you got a regular bag.
I mean, they threw in like two Sour Patch Kids.
That's what I told her.
Two Sour Patch Kids?
That's what I told her. She said, this is what it is. She don't speak English.
They gave you more than they gave me.
I see three.
She said she is.
$3. Which one will everybody do that bag?
You know, Keith got dentures. Gave
him
when they came.
Seriously? Joke broken.
Tell them we about to get a 2K.
Alright, so check this out, guys. Finished up today. Appreciate Ann as always. We hit the 225 subscribers. So by the time you see this, we probably already announced the winner. But anyway, we appreciate that. We will be doing another free giveaway. We're doing another free giveaway. Being announced soon. We're just gonna try to figure it out. Also, what I want from you guys in the comments, comment should we be doing maybe what do they call reviews on sneakers? We do have a sneaker that hasn't even got a release date yet that should be here this week. So when Ann comes in next week, We will be doing a little quick review on it, and then maybe I'll have JR, who's so well known at doing reviews on that sneaker. We will have a whole full-size run of them in here, hence the name, because that's what I try to do, is keep as many sneakers in here as possible. You'll also know that we are opening the store October 1st. The grand opening will be announced probably like 2-3 weeks after we open the doors, Franklin Mills. So thanks, Ant. Thanks to team. You killed it today. See you next week.